Hey, we got our pets of the day here. This is Wes.
And I have Mila.
Yeah, Wes is a boxer pit bull mix who's allegedly 2 months old, although I don't think so. He looks like he's a lot older than that.
He's a big boy.
He is a big guy.
He goes very well with Terrence, too.
Yeah, I think he's trying to win me over here.
They look like they belong with each other.
They've been doing that lately. All these dogs are trying to make me take them home. I'm going to get one eventually.
But look at him. Giving you kisses. Okay, and I have Mila. Mila is a little wiggle worm, and she is a sweetheart. She has little polka dots. I wonder if you can see them. You see them on her back? She is a pit bull boxer mix. She is 2 months old and weighs 12 pounds. She plays well with young children. She has lived in foster care before, and she also likes to play with big dogs.
Big dogs like Wes here, because you can always adopt both of them. Wes is 22 pounds, not enough wrinkles to be a full boxer, but he loves playtime, loves cuddles too.
Oh, are we friends?
I think they're friends. You got to pick them both up, whoever takes them. These guys are looking for a good home. Wes is all over the desk here.
Yeah, he's just a chunk.
Yeah, Mila's calmed down a little bit. She's doing well.
Yeah, you should have seen her whenever I first picked her up.
We were worried in the break.
We're playing. It's fine.
Wes is pretty calm for the most part. I think he wants to get down and run around, though, so if you got plenty of space.
Jeez, look at that ear.
He's selling himself here. We're just giving you some camera time, Wes.
He is. Look at that face.
All right, there's plenty of other pets that are looking for a good home through Operation Kindness, the no-kill shelter. Out of Carrollton, so please stop by their location and find some of these animals that are looking for a good home. For more information, you can call them at 972-418-PAWS. You can also stop by their place in Carrollton, 3201 Earhart Drive. They're open 6 days a week, closed on Tuesdays. Wes, come on, dude.
He just
11
wants to finish
to 5
the show
today.
For you.
Up next on Good Day Saturday. Give your healthy eating resolution a boost. We've got an expert who's going to share some tips that you can remember with just one word.